Hi, my name is Lusin and this is how to overclock your CPU easily. It is very simple, but only a small percentage of PC users know about it. So enough chit-chat and let's get started. We need to find the overclocking program in our computer. It's hidden very well, so that's why no one knows about it. To find it, click on the Start button, File Explorer, and click on the drive that your operating system is installed on. For most people, that'll be the C drive. Go to the Windows folder. Now we're trying to find the overclock folder. Trying to find it. There it is. CPU folder, and run the program. So here is our overclocker. This tab shows our processor information. As you can see, I'm using an AMD FX8350. It's a really good processor for the price and has 8 cores. Since it has so many cores, it really helps with things like video editing, 3D modeling, and rendering. Whatever takes advantage of using multiple processing cores. Caches, I have no idea what any of this means. Overclock. This is the one we want, but please be patient. I'll come back to that because I want to fully introduce this program to you before we get down to business. The main board is information about my motherboard. There's nothing to say about it. This tab here is an important one. It's for calculating how powerful your processor is, and I'm going to be using it for comparing my 8350 stock speed to its overclock speed. And the About tab shows the people who are behind the software. Nothing special. Let's get back to the Overclock tab. My AMD FX8350 is currently at its 4 GHz stock speed. Let's overclock it to 8.0 because I want double the performance. 8 GHz would be the max I would recommend overclocking if you are using an air cooler. If you are liquid cooling, my recommendation would be around 15 GHz, but since I'm not using a liquid cooler, let's stick with 8. Don't forget to click Save Changes. Let's proceed to benching my newly overclocked CPU. This may take a while, so I'll play guitar to distract myself. Oh wow, that was fast. This is some good software. Here's my score. In single-threaded applications, I got a score of 2,425, and a fantastic score of 15,330 in multi-thread, as expected of an 8350. Now let's compare the overclock score to my stock speed score. Here's a graph of the benchmarks. Oh my goodness! As you see, we have doubled the score in both single and multi-threaded applications. I have effectively doubled the performance of my computer